mortuary. You are alive today. It's not because of your smartness. It's not because of you are too good. It is because of the grace of God. Begin to worship God.
Check your walk in God. Do you want to repeat the same way you do it this year? don't do it the same way you do it this coming year. You have to retreat. Have a retreat. Have a retreat. Ah, this one, I was not doing it this way. You have to make your mind to do it this way. You understand? You have to have a retreat, a personal retreat in your life. Your personal retreat matters a lot. Your spiritual aspect with God. The knowledge you acquire this year. You want to sit down. What did I really acquire from God this year? What is the relationship between you and God? As a Christian, do you require something from God? Or do you want to do it as you want to enter this new year? Do you want to repeat your life like that? No. You want to make God your mind. And do a new thing. If you do a new thing, you have a new thing. God will show up in another dimension. That is the little advice I have to say. Make up your mind and calculate that which is not working. Put it. Put more efforts. It will work. It will work. Just add a retreat. Accept this God well. Accept this God well. Accept this God well. I know money is good. But don't make up all your life to be pursuing money. It's not about money. Don't make your mind, it's only money, no. Have time for God, have a quality time for your maker. That you claim, you serve, you love. Where is the love, where is the relationship? No, money is good, but you have to make God his own first before money. When you serve God, where everything will come together. It will come. That is what I have to say. Are you the one falling back, God? You want to repeat it this year, 2023? No. You have to sit down and calculate your life. That is all I have to say, my people. May you be blessed with this word in the name of Jesus Christ.
Beloved, I want you to know Jesus loves you. Jesus is the only lover. When the world seems to disappoint you, God, Jesus is here, always here for you. Jesus loves you. If you have not given your life to Christ, just do right now, because tomorrow may be too late. Just accept it as your Lord and personal Savior. He is the reason why we are alive. Jesus is the reason of our existence. I want you to love me as He loves you first. Be my way, baby.